due to job loss or eviction. But one Northern Virginia-based moving company is making the process just a little bit easier, especially for those in need. WDVM's Christy Matino tells us how.
Boxes and furniture are being loaded onto this moving truck you see here behind me to help families in need move for free.
Especially in this hard time, we're trying to help as much as clients as we can.
McLean, Virginia-based company MyPro Movers has been moving their community for free since 2018, when the company was looking for a way to give back and offer their services to those who couldn't afford moving costs.
The Fairfax County Department of Family Services contacted us looking for help moving families in need who cannot afford to pay for the moving services.
The partnership with the Fairfax County Department of Family Services has led to many moves over the years, but nothing could compare to the requests received during the COVID-19 pandemic.
So many families lost jobs, which entailed they ended up losing their home. MyPro Movers have volunteered their services. So, you know, with a family that might have gotten evicted from where they were living, they were able to help them move to a new location.
MyPro Movers has increased the number of free moves per month to accommodate the need.
We're working people, and we understand, like no other, that there are different difficult times in life when people need help.
And that help is changing lives.
A big thank you to MyPro Movers for really changing the families we work with live. It might seem like a small endeavor, but it really was a big deal to these families.
The company is averaging about one free move per month, and they have done 10 to 15 free moves since 2018. Reporting McLean, Christy Matino, WDVM 25.
Thank you, Christy. So MyPro Movers says anyone who needs assistance should not hesitate to reach out to them. We have that information on our website at local.